Yeah, that was called Epitaph. That's from my new CD, which I can safely say is finished. I can say that to a crowd.